Are you okay? Almost thought I lost you there. You went as white as the snow. I never trusted those damn Skrulls. Who knows what those things could have done to you? Just look at Dexian. What about Ariel's bow? Do you know where we can find it? Then it's almost over. We can finally rewrite the prophecy as we see fit. Where is this Darkfall cave? Then let's get going. I want to get there before my father has a chance to track us down.
Thank you.
there. Done and done. Anyone want to set up camp here? I wonder what happened to them.
Come forward. You have nothing to... I am Knight Paladin Gellibor. Well, Auriel, I prefer Snow. Those twisted creatures you call... Of course. I can help you get it. But first, I must have you... I need you to kill Archcurate. The kinship. It was the betrayed. They swept into the Chantry without... The Chantry was a... They slaughtered everyone. But something's wrong. He never... Leaving the... And an assault on the betrayed... Yes, let me show you. This structure is known as a way shrine. They were used for meditation and for transport when the Chantry was a place of enlightenment. Prelates of these shrines were charged with teaching the mantras of Auriel to our initiates.
That basin in the center signified.
Once the initiate completed his mantras, he'd dip a ceremonial ewer in the basin at the Way Shrine center and proceed to the next Way Shrine.
So these initiates have to lug around a heavy pitcher of water. Marvelous. How long do they have to do that?
Well, once the initiate's enlightenment was complete, he'd bring the ewer to the Chantry's inner sanctum. Pouring the contents of the ewer into the sacred basin of the sanctum would allow him to enter for an audience with the Arch-Curate himself.
All that just to end up dumping it out? Makes no sense to me.
It's symbolic. I don't expect you to understand.
So, let's get this straight. You need to do all that nonsense to get into the temple so we can kill your brother and claim all his bone.
I know how it all sounds. But if there was another way, I'd have done it long ago. The only way to... The first lay at the end of Darkfall Passage. There are five caves. But before I send you on your... Once you've looked, they will allow you to draw the... This. Otherwise, all I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey.
Wasn't as unpleasant as I thought it would be. Kind of soothing, actually. Warmer now.
Thank you. Welcome, Initiate. Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the Inner Sanctum. Illuminate your path.